Hello guys, welcome back to Ecto Training. Part 2 calves. The burn is murdering me for my last set, so let's not let the pump go flat. Standing calf raises, 3 sets. I like to go slowly down and then up. So sort of a negative principle on these. I find these stretch the calves out after the calf raises I've just done. So let's get it done. Set one done. Set two. Really nice, felt great in my calves, full stretch all the way down, all the way up. Don't train the ego, train the calf. You ain't gonna grow by chucking big heavy weights around and impressing your mates. The only person I'm trying to impress is that man on the camera looking back at me now, the man in the mirror. Same for all of you, okay? Heavy set, let's do it. Heavy calves. Not as easy as it looked. Like I said in the previous video, we've got fast twitch, slow twitch muscle fibers are heavy. Take care of one aspect. We're going to do now on the same machine burnout sets of between 20 to 50 reps. No point you watching that, you understand how that works, but you know, make sure you always vary your sessions, okay? So that's part 2 calves done. Until next time, guys, stay big, stay strong, stay natural.